Kevin Durant will miss tonight's game against the Oklahoma City Thunder after tweaking his ankle in the warm-ups, as you see right now. And he still managed to actually finish off his warm-up. There's still another 5 minutes or so of proper running, jumping, and shooting